Hello and welcome to another Malta Network Resources video. It's Carnival 2021 during the pandemic. I'm a Maltese YouTuber and I'm going to show you some incredible costumes from the Carnival.
Hello and welcome to another Malta Network Resources video. I'm in Valletta in Malta, it's the capital city. Today is the first day of Carnival 2021. It's a different carnival, it's a pandemic carnival. There are no big floats here, there's no crowds, okay, so it's a very different thing. There are some exhibits, if you like, which are over in three different squares. I'm going to show you these, so stay around and watch soon.
But first, at St. James Cavalier, here there's also an exhibition of carnival costumes.
Let's see if I might enter here. We check your temperature. Let's see if one can attend. This is St. James Cavalier. It's one of two towers built in the 16th century. Let's see if we can enter. Perhaps film inside also. Did they allow me to film?
Thank you.
So let's go down these stairs now. Am I filming? Yes, I'm filming.
Yes, I'm filming. Today I'm Malta Aldo, the Maltese Herald Boulder or Heraldo. I'm going to show you these costumes. Herald investigates these costumes. Beautiful costumes. That's the grandfather of Carnival in Malta. Mm-hmm.
if you go down using the lift, you probably don't get to see these costumes. By walking here, you can see these costumes. That looks like a real sword. This guy is dangerous. Very beautiful costumes indeed. It was worth coming in here. I didn't plan to come in. I wasn't thinking of coming here, but and I said probably not many people come, and I was right. So let's look at the other things now. Dancing angels. Very nice. Zaytun Carnival Troupe. Beautiful. Look at the old sewing machine. They're very reminiscent of the costumes I used to see in Carnival every year. So if you go and look back at my usual Carnival videos, which I film this time of year, you'll be able to see some very similar costumes, people wearing these costumes or very similar costumes. What happened? The head is missing. I just don't know. Anyway, it looks like the head is missing. Anyway, it's nice. And this is another interesting. Sezione Zaza Stelliri Haltarshin. It's from a group of youths from Haltarshin. The Deb Carnival Company. Gold. It's a gold carnival company. Tadde. Golden. Beautiful colors. And here we have Titti Carnival Company. Stick around. It's not just these. I'll be also going in the three different squares in Valletta, where I'm going to show you some carnival installations. So this year it's a very different carnival, and that's coming up next. So that's probably, you see that in my next video. Okay, so let's not. So I'm here next to the Dancing Angels by Tiziano Greck and Nicole Kutayer. Thank you for viewing this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Choose the one on the right or on the left, and in the next video I'll show you the installations in the streets in Valletta. Coming soon. Bye for now from Malta Network Resources in Valletta.